Does skipping meals actually worsen your metabolism? I've heard that before, so I want to talk about that in this video. Fasting or intermittent fasting, less frequent meals equals a decrease in insulin. Insulin is a hormone that controls a certain enzyme, okay? It's a fat-dissolving enzyme. It's called hormone-sensitive lipase. Anytime you see ACE, that's an enzyme. Lip describes the word lipids, which is fats. So fat-dissolving enzyme, okay? The way you trigger this, which is a fat-burning enzyme, is you lower insulin. We go from fat to energy. So insulin is the key hormone that controls that. If we have high insulin, we inhibit this. We block this enzyme so no fat can be burned. So by lowering insulin, you increase the three most powerful fat-burning hormones too. So this will help burn fat from another angle. Growth hormone, glucagon, and noradrenaline. If we take a look at the high insulin conditions, we have PCOS, okay? Polycystic ovarian syndrome. What's causing this? High insulin. Do they have a slow metabolism? Absolutely yes. Obesity. People that are obese have a slow metabolism. Why? Because they have high insulin. Metabolic syndrome or syndrome X, same thing, where you have blood sugar issues like diabetes, high blood pressure, obesity. It's basically the symptoms, they're all symptoms of high insulin. Do we have a slow metabolism here? Yes, we do. Okay, diabetes. Do we have high insulin? Yes, we do. Do we have a slow metabolism? Absolutely. And then we have Cushing syndrome. This is a situation where you have high levels of cortisol, where you have this belly fat. A lot of times, these guys get diabetes. Why? Because the high level of insulin. A lot of the protein in their body is being converted into glucose, which is raising insulin. Now, on the flip side, how do you slow your metabolism down? Very simply, start consuming frequent small meals that are high in carbohydrates and low in calories. This would be the classic diets that you've seen in the 70s and the 80s and even the 90s. But recently, the shift has gone more keto, low carb. Even a lot of these weight loss programs that used to be high carb are now going low carb, or at least having types of products that are low carb, like SlimFast, for example. They have keto-friendly shakes now. So it's very interesting that everything is shifting to low carb, a little bit higher fat. Does skipping meals actually slow your metabolism? No, they increase the metabolism if you keep your carbs low.
Hey, we're back
with another amazing recipe.
No grains, no sugar, totally keto. There's no suffering in keto.
Absolutely not, Karen.
And it's an immune system builder.
Absolutely. You have to check this out.
I think you should hurry up, watch the recipe, and make it yourself. It's just so easy to be keto.
But is it simple?
It's super simple. We hope you enjoy making it as much as we are enjoying eating it.